How to make aesthetic ombre app icons on Android.